गुड मॉर्निंग वन एंड ऑल. नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू सी अबाउट लेसन थ्री रिविजन टर्म टू डिस्ट्रिक्ट एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन सब्जेक्ट सोशल साइंस स्टैंडर्ड थ्री. इन दिस लेसन वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अबाउट अंडरस्टैंड हाउ योर डिस्ट्रिक्ट फंक्शंस, नो अबाउट डिफरेंट डिपार्टमेंट्स वर्किंग इन द डिस्ट्रिक्ट, नो द रेस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी ऑफ डिस्ट्रिक्ट कलेक्टर्स. Next, we learn about district administration. District administration system is unsituated of different department of the district, such as police department, medical department, forest department, and educational department. District collector is the head of the district. District collector is responsible for proper and smooth functioning of the district. There are more subordinates in district administration to assist the district collector, like district medical officer, superintendent of police, district forest officer, chief educational officer, revenue divisional officer, that means RDO. These heads take care of their own departments. They all are a part of the district administration system. However, collector is responsible for proper working of all departments to make sure that people are benefited by the government. Next, we learn about health officers are responsible for government hospitals in the district. The person in charge advises on health and sanitation of the district. Next, we learn about choose the correct answer. Dear student, already we have studied in this part. Now we are giving revision. So first one, district collector, administrative head of the district. Second one, health officer are responsible for government hospitals. Third one, law and order is maintained by the police department. Fourth one, chief educational officer ensures the proper functioning of educational department in a district. Fifth one, health officer advises on sanitation of the district. Second Roman letter, true or false. First one, district collectors are appointed through exams conducted by UPSC. True. Second one, teacher gives order to make sure different policies reach people in the district. False. Third one, chief educational officer takes care of the education department. True. Fourth one, police officers are responsible for the government hospitals. False. Fifth one, forest officer takes care of the forest department. True. Third Roman letter, answer the following. First one, who is the administrative head of the district? Answer, district collector is the administrative head of the district. Second one, how are the district collectors selected? Answer, first point, IAS officers are recruited by UPSC. Second one, these IAS officers are appointed as district collectors. Thank you.